Taking over for Donovan Wilson, who was drafted by the Dallas Cowboys, the leader of that defense last year, in the back. And there is a touchdown for Lynn J. Dixon. That made the college football playoff, taking advantage of their depth again today. The backup running back Dixon with the latest touchdown.